I'm just okay. At least their Zen's kind of bad. All right, I'm gonna tell you right now who you gotta watch out for. Right now, the Aatrox and the Misfortune are pretty awful. I mean, pretty evil. This Nat. Okay, you. The thing that's
time to start some trouble.
Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
I used to mess with plants, but I'm not that good at it. I played so much plants, I did it at one point, even though I was bad at it, that I didn't get involved in something else for a very long time. Then it was fishing. I did better at that. Then it was like video games at around 2011, but I didn't start this game until 2016. Like, when I was a kid, video games were different. Zen is very, I'm trying to play safe versus Zen because Zen is better than me early by a lot. I do not know why I'm doing this. Pissed about this Zen matchup because I don't really play Ekko Zen matchup very often. This is a very weird matchup.
Oh,
I love playing Malzahar. Should I play Malzahar again? I could play some Malzahar. Are you in my lane? Never in when it's already a struggle to win this matchup. I don't know how to win this matchup in the 1v1. Probably on my own. I don't know. I've got to CS as good as I can, and I got to be very careful, because if I feed, this game is over, and everyone's going to hate me. I'm gonna go get a blasting wand just to get this extra damage. So I'm very afraid of Zen. But yeah, I did say the Aatrox is very dangerous. He's silver 2 and has high damage. He mains Aatrox.
Every second matters.
I'm afraid of this guy. I do not have ult yet. Does Zen mid fall off? Can anyone tell me?
An enemy has been slain.
I'm completely bewildered of why he's been here. What do I do in this situation? I hate the tree. Burn the tree. Maybe. I don't know what to do with Zen mid. I 100%. I know, I just don't know what to do with Zin. I'm roaming over there. Not just Ivern, Zin! Zin is there, Zin is there. Zin is really dangerous, Zin is there. Zin's really dangerous. I don't know why you won that so easily against Zin, but okay. I'm just trying to farm up, get a Morelli first item that should help against Zin. I mean, I'm really afraid and bewildered by the fact that he's Zin, they have a Zin there. Really.
You never see this coming.
I need Morellos so bad. If I can get Morellos, I can screw their whole team. I've been level 6 for a while. I've been level 9. Why am I against this in mid? I'm gonna get Morales. Come on, die! What is this item? I need Morellos in order to kill Zin. I need Morellos. Because that otherwise he'll heal too much and I will just lose, and I'll lose us the entire game. And we will be very sad about that. League of AFKs.
Every rule needs a break.
Everywhere in like PBE, it's been AFK plagues too. Outplayed, bitch. Outplayed. Outplayed, Zin.
Thank you.
chance to come here.
Zin's missing. Zin's missing. He might be going bot. He might be going top. Zin's missing. Zin's missing.
Enemy killing spree.
I'm just getting some item, like a blasting wand, so I can rush a void staff in case Zin doesn't come off. Because I want to keep my Ekko win rate beefy. I don't know where Zin is. Zin might be bot. Zin might be bot.
An ally has been slain.
He's got a bloodthirsty side. That's disturbing. I don't know. I think I need some like void staff. I mean, I've got a Morellas now and a Ninja Tabby, so that's good. Heal gummies.
If there are limits, I haven't found them yet.
I don't know. I'm just afraid of Zen mid, because Zen mid looks really weird to me. Zen mid looks really weird. I haven't died, but I don't know why, because Zen mid should cheese the shit out of me. He should be, like, having me, like, begging him for mercy or some shit, but it's not happening. Make sure I've got the anti-MR.
This thing creeps me out. Time doesn't heal all wounds.
An enemy is unstoppable.
This is how we say hello when he's on.
Well, I'm 4-0, it's not my doing. I'm against a Zen mid. I'm supposed to hard lose this match, by the way. Hard lose this match. Alright, I need to go find somebody. I'm gonna go shove. Because they're pissed that I'm getting mid, I'm pretty sure. I might be wrong.
Your turret has been destroyed.
No, I wasn't gonna ult back because I didn't think I was gonna get a kill, and I'll throw my lead anyway if I do that. So yeah, the Aatrox was I predicted, especially this play is better. Yeah. I'm trying to zone before you lose to two mid. I'm coming my way. Zen is coming your way. Careful, that's the Aatrox. Extremely dangerous. End zone. Combo.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
That combo. And not just the Zen, it was the Ivern. The Ivern rooted me, man. The Ivern screwed me over with this root plus the Daisy combo. That ruined me so bad.
Let Let's not do that again.
Aatrox has been a major theme. I need more CS. I don't know where I'm gonna get it from. I need it. He already has it. They definitely are cheaper enough for that. The highest rank is I mean, I know a silver sounds like a really hot elo, but I got the silver recently. The silver is not Yeah, sorry. He does so much damage up there. I need Deathcap and a Leandre's Torment to fight him.
I hate being responsible.
How is this Nami Bronze 1? And how... This Nami is... dog crap. She deserves like...
I'd rather make mistakes.
Yeah, the magical resistance stuff in here.
Thank you.
mean, their biggest player is down. These Aatrox would fucking end us all. I'm out of mana anyway. I need ingredients for that cap. That cap. Which thing? Because if I don't have that, I won't do any damage.
My pasts have a way of catching up.
At least Zen isn't fed. That's good, right? Because that would be... That would be really tragic.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
That root lasted forever. What? That root. How long was that root for? That was a 3-second root.
Shut down. Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed.
That was a 3-second root. Wow. Oh.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Second first time for everything.
I'm just annoyed how long his root lasts. His root literally is like, you get hit by it. You have to try to get out of it. He's literally lasting. Alright, I can get that set now. That should help a lot. Maybe. Well, the thing is, I have done better than this on Ekko in the past. It's just this game I'm trying to like find my way around their team fight more like. It's not really the 1v1. It's mainly the Aatrox and the Iron for some reason. Well, okay, let me explain. Iron has a root, and that root lasts for like. You need anti-heal. Everyone needs anti-heal here.
An enemy has been slain.
You need an executioner calling, Lucian. You need an executioner's calling.
Use
I need more AP. I might as well get another blasting wand, because I need, like, a spellbinder if I want to kill him.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know what she'll get.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Doubt me. I love that.
I don't know, he's 1v5, I think. He's from...
executed. The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
I'll take it. I still don't know.